So this next tune that we're going to do is my wife's favorite Christmas song. So it's got to be in the set, you know. It's a Carol of the Bells. And she likes the Mannheim Steamroller version, which is just epic, and it is classic. That's not quite our version tonight. But the version that we have is done by a guy named Rich DeRosa, and he is just a phenomenal orchestrator and arranger. And I really enjoy listening to the band play this piece because, you know, everybody recognizes, you know, and all of that. But this particular arrangement has just so many moving parts on it. And it's you know, I call songs like this that take on a bigger life than what we've used to been hearing of it. Is a piece, and this is a piece, you know, so I hope you enjoy it. This is a really great arrangement, once again, of Carol of the Bells.
Thank you.
Me and Robert Lewis. Everybody.